nice. Especially this backhand style. You will see here how fast he's accelerating here.
Yeah. Like you say, so much.
Very good on top spin after. He's keeping on moving all the time. You see it there again, just open the side again. You see again that. I'd say try to avoid the ball. I know in the Pro Tour and the World's events, for sure there will be like some extra task. He takes over with Fan Zhendong, whom I just saw in the practice hall, preparing with another one in mind, like Zhang Jiken.
Strong core as well, a lot of rotation going on. Always look.
Way of moving, just the little things that gets the big difference. Oof. See this back.
Fan.
They're losing a little. I think he lost two matches against two quite unknown Singaporean player. To stop serving short too much. You see there again on this reverse, Chiang.
Good insight, like it.
That was good. Big step and answering on the short forehand very often also with a backhand. Nice.
Oh, fabulous.
Nice. Turn around to following this forehand. Great shot.
Takes a lot of core.
Everything is right. Just the small steps, they're really behind the Chinese. It's not over yet.
Oh, he tried to turn it around. Him away from round three.
Good one again. Not enough to put pressure on Fan Zhendong. Good block. Chiang Hung-Chi is doing too much, just simply opening the ball. Now he's more active. This one he should get raising above the net. And this gives Fan Zhendong again the chance to flick. And again.
Powerful backhand over the table. And again oodles
here
of spin.
For example, was done by Wang Hao in the preparation hall. Nice, Billy. Have to catch up with the quality. Also, during this World Championship, I didn't hear anything bad about the balls. The balls are really, really good on a high level. But you're right, the...
Yeah, this is the furthest...
The coach of Fan Zhendong wouldn't be too happy with that. And let's see if he can get... You see there, that...
Exactly. Yeah, yeah.
This was the... Good one, good one. This was nice.
Nicely done. Work. Nice,
nice
finish.
Nice.
Backhand down the line winner then for the fourth seed. And he's safely through to the third round of the men's singles here, to the delight of the Chinese.